Mr. Strauss Podcast.
For December 12th, on this day in Disney history. On this special calendar day, 12-12-12, at 12:12 p.m., the Walt Disney Studios unveils an all-new digital studio center.
Oh boy, this is gonna be so cool!
Designed with the future in mind, the center is a highly flexible, state-of-the-art post-production facility that will provide a hub for servicing the technical demands of the digital media workflow.
Don't get technical with me.
The Digital Media Center occupies 8,000 square feet and is home to the Walt Disney Studios Digital Studio Services team, which performs over 45 different digital, file-based workflow jobs, mostly focused on preparing films for a variety of traditional and new media distribution platforms.
I see your point, sir.